BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Lizzie's Boathouse here in Upton-upon-Severn. Gives me great pleasure to introduce the following group. They were nominated in the Best Original Song category of the British Blues Awards 2012. And between them, they performed over 5,000 gigs in the UK and Europe. They're now regulars on the blues and acoustic festival circuits. They're Mumbo-Jumbo!
Can do it, turning water into wine, taking a crust on the things that make your day. Yeah, there's a lot to be said for settling down to a gently turning wheel, putting hours in, getting seconds out. And the only thing I know, yeah, the only thing I know, grass is always greener, but if you take the time to step, nice work if you can get it. It's a good trick if you can do it. It's a good song if you can sing it. Selling the blues from dawn to dawn, the honest toil of a craftsman troubadour. Nice work if you can get it. Living your life down in the Keys, feeling the sun on both sides of your face. And the other thing I know, yeah, the other thing I know, what looks like the life of a riding well, it isn't always so. The other thing I know, yeah, the other thing I know, what looks like the life of a rally, well, it isn't always so. Nice work if you can get it. It's a good trick if you can do it. Hey, nice work if you can get it.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, so this next one is for all the follically challenged people in the audience. And it's a song, we've just done a new video for this one. So check that out on YouTube. And it's a song called Bald Spot.
He's got a little bald spot. He's got a little bald spot. He's got a little bald spot. He's got a little bald spot. Ooh, he's got a little bald spot.
Over 20, getting thin. Over 30, rain lets in. Over 40, no need for shampoo. This here guy just don't know what to do. Combs his hair from side to side. Now his partner's getting wide. Only thing that he can't think to do. You'd be sorry if this man was you.
He's got a little bald spot. 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 Ooh, he's got a little bald spot.
Worried about that thinning top. bought himself a curly mop. Was it the wind that blew that wig away? This bald patch is sure enough here to stay.
He's got a little bald spot. 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 Ooh, he's got a little bald spot.
He wakes in the morning, sees his baby laying there, and he thinks of days, days when he had hair. She used to run her fingers all through that curly mane, but somehow stroking eggshell just don't turn her all the same. He's tried all the classifieds, his embarrassment to hide. Oh, we've techniques making a new man of you. He was desperate, what else could he do? In the morning, sees his baby laying there, and he thinks of days, days when he had hair. She used to run her fingers all through that curly mane, but somehow stroking eggshell just don't turn her on the same.
She's got a little bald spot. He's got a little bald spot. He's got a little bald spot. He's got a little bald spot. Ooh, he's got a little bald spot. 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 Ooh, he's got a little bald spot. 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 Ooh, he's got a little bald spot.
BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester with Andrew Master.
5,000 gigs that you've managed to clock up. That's a fair number.
Oh, I think he's probably lying. I think he's probably done 5,000 on his
own. Yeah, Chris on his own. Yeah.
Really?
And I've got about 1,500 and you've got...
I've lost count.
So that must mean you're gigging all the time.
That means we're old.
Oh, it means you're old. Yeah. And how often do you out gigging?
Oh, every week.
Right, let's throw in the obvious question. Where's been the best place to play and why?
That was the it was the Upton Blues Festival.
Of course.
Oh, definitely.
You're on the committee. You're going to...
Definitely.
Not, he's not at all biased.
Last time we were up on the stage at the top and we had a flash mob choir turn up. So all of a sudden, halfway through, out of the audience, they all wandered up and the audience are going, what's going on?
I'm wondering what on earth's going on.
And all these people turn up out of the audience.
And you didn't know about it.
Oh, well, no, we knew about
it.
We were
in on it.
Yes, we'd rehearsed them.
And where's been the worst place to play? You don't have to name the venue.
Where the bloke came up to us and said, what you want to do is do some Oasis.
I wasn't there.
No, it was before your time, babe, before your time.
Jazz and blues version of Oasis. It could be a niche there.
Yeah, it could.
I'm sure somebody else could fill that niche.
It's a niche that we'll find somebody else to fill.
And are you all kind of listening to the same sort of music as what you're producing?
No.
No, I stopped listening to music in about 1996.
I'm fairly eclectic with what I listen to, a bit of jazz funk, which is completely different to what we play.
And tell me about your travels as well in Europe. Where have your travels taken you?
No, we did the Isle of Wight. I think that's the only time we've been over water together, isn't it?
That's true.
Okay, so tell me about your other projects and what you were doing.
I lived abroad in Greece for a while, so I was doing solo work out there.
Wow.
But that was hard work.
Hard work on your own.
There's not enough money in Greece.
Yeah, there isn't enough money in Greece, that's very true.
No, I make just about enough to live, so I had quite a few regular nights over there. It was good fun.
And tell me about some of the bands you've been in.
I've played with a lot of different people.
Let's have a list then.
I remember seeing The Meantime, The Bushberries, The Mighty House Rockers, Steve Clayton Band, Tommy Allen Band, Dave Berry went many, many years ago. I played in the Woolpackers, the two guys from Emmerdale Farm. I played in their band. The Circuit Judge. Nobody will have heard of any of these people.
And yourself?
Big Blues Tribe recently, until that gave up recently.
Yeah.
So,
why did he give that up?
Yeah, it's time, you know, 5 years down.
It just naturally came to the end of its life, didn't it, really? Sort of, it got to certain points and
it plateaued.
We couldn't really do much more with that lineup.
And that's sort of what Stomp replaces in principle.
And what's your plans with this?
Do lots of it. Okay. Play lots, do lots, you know, festivals.
But you sound like you're a band who's just kind of almost, you know, get out of it what you can and then form a new one.
This one will stay around
this,
for a while.
This one has sort of evolved, what with the nomination in the British Blues Awards and the album going down well and the effort we put into the album and the gigs that are coming in and the festivals and now moving into the sort of folk area as well. So I think it has more potential for writing and for playing and all that sort of thing.
Listen to the best interviews online. bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Know some days I'm just beside myself. Oh, what happened to us? And don't feel nothing. I ask myself, where do we go from here? A change has gotta come. Oh. How do I know how you feel about me when you don't show? How you feel about me? I ask myself, maybe foolishly, when a change is gonna come. Oh. Down and bridges to cross, but now it's time to treat me the same as I do you. I ask myself, where do we go from here? When change is gonna come? Oh yeah. How do I know to know now. Oh, yes, it's not wrong to
show me, baby, I just got no.
So this is our last one for the recording. Rocket song.
We can fly in a rocket. I'm gonna zoom all around this world. We'll get a high in a rocket. I'm gonna take you up there with me, girl. So let's go in a rocket. I'm gonna zoom all around this world. We'll get a high in a rocket. I'm gonna take you up there with me, girl. We've been running around this town for too long, but my love for you is still so strong. We can go way up high where it's fine. I can be yours, babe, and you can be mine. And we can fly in a rocket. We're gonna zoom all around this world. We'll get a high in a rocket. I'm gonna take you up there with me, girl. So let's go in a rocket. I'm gonna zoom all around this world. We'll get a high in a rocket. Who can take you up there with me, girl? We can go places where we can be found. We can leave our troubles down on the ground. We can go way up high where it's fine. I can be yours, babe, and you can be mine. And we can fly in a rocket. We're gonna zoom all around this world. We get a high in a rocket. I'm gonna take you up there with me, girl. So let's go in a rocket. We're gonna zoom all around this world. We get a high in a rocket. I'm gonna take you up there with me, girl. Gonna zoom all around this world. We get a high in a rocket. We're gonna take you up there with me, girl. So let's go in a rocket. We're gonna zoom all around this world. We get a high in a rocket. We're gonna take you up there with me, girl. Fly in a rocket. We're gonna zoom all around this world. We get a high in a rocket. I'm gonna take you up there with me, girl. So let's go in a rocket. I'm gonna zoom all around this world. We'll get a high in a rocket.
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. Thank you for staying. Thank you, BBC.
See our session snaps right now. bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
I'm Lizzie from Lizzie's at the Boathouse, Upton-upon-Severn. They're wonderful, absolutely wonderful. They've got a brilliant following in Upton. They've played here before when the blues were on this summer, and they were just brilliant.
They're wicked, properly good. I really enjoyed it.
I'm Ruth, I'm from Upton-upon-Severn. I love Mumbo-Jumbo. Love the harmonies, love the variation, love the trumpet, the beatbox, just love the whole thing. Very original, just fabulous, really.
Brilliant, awesome. good musicians, but also a good comedy actor, good live act.
And how would you describe their music?
Funky, together.
Nobody's mentioned a bit of boogie boogie.
If you're that sort of age group, then yeah, it is boogie boogie, but they're a good music band.
My name's Donald and I'm from Ipsley in Redditch.
And what do you do here at the Boathouse?
Well, I help the wife, general serving behind the bar, and help downstairs in the coffee shop.
And the wife is, of course?
The wife's the boss, Elizabeth. At the Boathouse.
And how do you think today's gone, the recording of the music?
Well, it's gone fairly well. It's our first time here, and from what I've seen, it's been quite good.
Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm from Worcester. Mumbo-Jumbo, we've seen them quite a few times, and we got an email from them saying that they're coming here today, so we thought we'd pop along.
What do you think of the venue,
Jill? Really, really good. We've never been here before, and it's a lovely place, so we're really happy that we've come along. We didn't know it was here.
Their music's very upbeat, it's blues, but they always manage to get people up and dancing. It's full of energy and they like to play around and they really get the crowd going. It's great fun.
You've been here all day. What do you think of the day here at Upton?
It's definitely been worthwhile coming along. We didn't really know what to expect, but all the bands that have played have been brilliant, and I definitely recommend anybody coming down here to Upton. It's been a good day.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.